Okay. All right, so online lab, EKG. I'm gonna show you first how to prep your EKG stickers, and then I'll show you exactly where anatomically they should be placed. I'll be using these circles for representation. And
we'll be right back.